शेख को दुआएगा, अल्लाह को हयात भराएगा, सबके एक नजर में देखता है।
हाँ तुमने सही बोला,
सही है ना,
सही बोला।
वह शेख सब एक नजर में देखता है, लेबर, मंत्री,
मैनेजर,
मैनेजर सब के,
सुपरवाइजर
सब के,
सबको एक ही नजर से देख,
एक नजर से। धन्यवाद,
धन्यवाद। So this is the thing I just wanted to convey, and we got lots of big hampers last time. For the last time I'm showing you, this is a Grand Slam which I have never won, and but it's a ED given by government of Dubai, the ruler of Dubai, the Sheikh, and it's written out here also, and it was on my doorstep yesterday at midnight, and this guy was quite happy. And this is some of the confectionery items, just cakes and all, which is written. And here we got a card. It's written Eid Mubarak, and Eid Mubarak to everyone. And it's not a festival of only of Muslims. It's a festival of everyone. And we should be happy, and we should always respect the religion and peace what we coordinate with each other. Because everything, it's in the hand of Almighty. So I really felt very warmth and within my heart that we are here and we are celebrating the Eid with this situation, and we all people must be thankful that there is someone who take care of ourselves. So let's wrap up the session, and I want to thank once again the government of Dubai and the UAE, what the initiative they have taken, running the campaign of no one will be hungry for the 1 month, and it was a totally successful campaign, and even I'm one of the witness, because even I got what it was, the campaign was meant to be, and it was really amazing and really nice to see that within our rules of restriction, prohibition, we got to see it, and I got to witness it also, because in some other subcontinent areas of countries, the newspaper publishes something else about the government, but it doesn't get initiated, and this didn't happen. Even I was thinking about that only, but it didn't happen. It happened to be a true, and it's a really, really amazing, and I want to thank within from my heart that government of Dubai and the ruler himself, he has declared that no one will be hungry, and it has been truly a fact that no one is hungry. Everyone is blessing, you know. Due to a pandemic situation, there's a lockdown during the night time from 8 p.m. to 6 a.m. So during night time we are not allowed to go outside, because here only the night time is like daytime in some other countries. So during daytime we can't move around due to the heat of 45 degree each and every day. So it's this is how I spent the pandemic situation, and even there are lots of issues we need to face it, so we will face it. And really a good thank, and taking a good vibe within ourselves, that we must wear our hand hand gloves and mask. Right now I'm not wearing, I'm inside my room and he's wearing, it's okay, but we are not maintaining a distance. We need to maintain a social distance as well. If you are healthy and fine, that's from other part. So try to make it sure that you must carry hand gloves and a mask, and if possible sunglasses and sanitizers with yourself, and let's stay safe and taking care of ourselves and others. And this is a situation of getting unified to fight against this pandemic. Take care and stay safe. Inshallah.